Hi everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show how to make instant rava or suji idli, which will be very soft, tasty, and is a great recipe for healthy breakfast. Also, I'll be showing how to make the spicy red chutney that goes really well with dosa and idli. So let's get started with this healthy breakfast and snack recipe. So first take a bowl and into it add 1 cup of rava or suji, 1/2 cup of dahi or yogurt, 1 teaspoon of salt as per taste. Give a mix. Now add water bit by bit to make a smooth batter. So I have added here 1/2 cup of water to make the smooth batter. And now I will cover and let it rest for 30 minutes. In the meantime, I'll prepare the spicy red chutney. For that you need 2 teaspoons of chana dal, 2 teaspoons of urad dal which I have washed and soaked, 3 to 4 dry red chili, 1 onion sliced, 3 large garlic pods, 1 large tomato chopped. You need to saute all this. For that, heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of mustard oil. Spread the oil evenly on all the sides of the pan. And when the oil is hot enough, add the onion slices, garlic pods, chana dal, urad dal, dry red chilies. Saute them for a while. And lastly, the chopped tomatoes. I will add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Saute for another 1 to 2 minutes. This is done now. So turn off the flame. After it cools down slightly, transfer the ingredients to a mixer grinder. This is tamarind, adding a small portion of it, 1 teaspoon of jaggery, and now I will grind this to a smooth paste. As you can see, our spicy red paste is ready and now we need to give a tempering to it. For that, heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of mustard oil. And when the oil is hot, add some asafoetida or hing, some chana dal, some mustard seeds, and lastly some fresh curry leaves. Let everything splutter for a while. You'll get a nice aromatic smell. So now the tempering is ready. And I will add this to the spicy red paste. Give it a mix. So here is my spicy red chutney, which goes really well with dosa and idli. And now moving to our batter, which has been resting for 1/2 an hour. Into this I'll be adding some veggies like grated carrots, some boiled peas, some finely chopped beans, some chopped coriander leaves. You can also add green chilies if you want. Give a mix. And now you need to give a tempering to this idli batter. For that, heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of mustard oil. When the oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, some soaked urad dal, some finely chopped ginger and green chilies, some fresh curry leaves. Let everything splutter for a while. And finally, some asafoetida or hing. Now turn off the flame and add this tempering to the idli batter. Give a good mix so that everything combines well. Next, grease some oil in the molds where you are going to steam the idlis. So this is done. And finally, I'll be adding 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Give a light mix. Just remember to add the baking powder and the baking soda just before you are about to steam the idlis. So our idli batter is now ready to be steamed. And now with the help of a big spoon, pour the idli batter in the greased molds. So all my molds are ready and I will assemble them. I'm using an electric steamer to steam the idlis. I've already switched on so that the water starts to boil. And place the molds carefully in the steamer. Cover with a tight lid. And I'm going to steam the idlis for 20 minutes. 20 minutes is over and my idlis are steamed properly. And here goes my hot and soft instant rava or suji idli. And here goes my spicy red chutney, which is a must if you are serving dosa or idli. So friends, do try this tasty idli recipe along with the chutney. You will definitely enjoy this healthy breakfast and snack recipe. Also share your feedbacks in the comment section below. And if you like my today's video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such interesting videos. Also check out the links of my other recipes in the description section of this video. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.